If you enjoy catching a bit of This Morning on the telly when you've got the day off or have called in sick, then you can breathe easily. We can reveal that reports that some of its stars could be dropped to save money aren't true. ITV have denied the claims in a written statement, saying they're looking at ways of revamping and refreshing the popular programme, but that budget cuts are not on the agenda. There were fears that the likes of Phil Vickery, Alison Hammond, Denise Roberts, Dr. Chris Steele and Paul Ross could be cut from the show, so it'll be a relief for fans to know that shouldn't happen. Long-running presenter Fern Britton announced last month that she's leaving the show, saying she wants to work on more projects and spend more time in her garden. She'll host her final programme with Philip Schofield on the 17th of July, her 52nd birthday, before saying goodbye for one last time.